Yo, welcome everybody to episode 3 of Halls of Torment. In the last one we played the Swordsman, had a somewhat successful run, but we had a lot of fun on that run. We're going to double down again and probably play the Swordsman again, just because I like it way better than the Archer, and we haven't unlocked anything else. Just want to check out what this guy's got. So we get to keep that stuff. Okay, that's cool. You get to keep that. He doesn't have anything to buy. Now, I have a bit of gold, and I feel like we don't get a lot of damage when we're on the runs, so I'm gonna double down with some big damn upgrades. What else? 788. I mean, I may as well just upgrade the projectile size, and that's all for now. And I think this time round I'm going to try the Ember Grounds, but with the Swordsman. And the reasons for that is it's going to be something a little bit more fresh, so that way we're not staring at the same arena the whole time. Wish us luck, and here we go. So, I got the damage in immediately. These guys are just way stronger. Maybe it's a mistake playing this one this soon. Easy level though. We get damage straight away. We just need to start one-shotting these guys. A lot of pop-ups on the screen early on. What do we have here? Let's just get crit. Bonus damage, sorry. But that's not crit. Whatever. Oh my god, those pots don't break me. Oops. Almost got ringed straight away. Alright. There's some crit chance early on. I want to crit often, and I want to crit hard. Oops. Early damage. My bad. Awkward. Give me a level, you dogs. Alright. Music's a bit louder on this one. Attack speed. Okay, just quickly in this one. Music's just a touch left for me. Alright. Gucci. Damage.
Gimme some damage. Give me a damage.
Alright, I wonder how early on we can get an ability on this one. Crit chance and range? I don't mind that. If we get to like 50% crit, that would be pretty huge. Can you even see that anywhere? Is that... Ooh, okay. 20% crit chance. I like it. Let's get that to 50 and just go BAM! Unless there's a cap. I hope there's not one. You think these games wouldn't. Oh, you got minced. Alright, big boy. Range and width is pretty handy. Can clear bigger gaps. This guy's beefing. He's beefing. Big for nothing. Burn, baby, burn. Damn. More crit. Oh, that was close. I like that. Oh, I did not see him. I was watching the explosion of that little goblin dude. Oops. Oh, I blocked his attack. You hear that? Fool made a dunk. Your dunk noise. Now we are critting. These rocks are sometimes easy to miss when you're just zooming, and I end up getting caught on them. I prefer the first level for sure over this one so far, but at least there's no slime balls on this one. Those slimes are pretty annoying. Okay. I haven't really been building defense, so I think maybe I go defense as he immediately chunk damage. Oops. This until we kill this guy. More range, but I need to dodge those. Ouch. I'm not playing as well as I played the last one. Need to refocus. Pull some free XP here. Take that. What is that? Get health and block strength, why not? Something diff. Oh, there are slimes in this. Damn it. I forgot the lava ones, that's right. When I did the archer run in Ep 1, it's a no from me. The slimes are annoying, man. Elites have so much health in this. Alright. Pickup range. That was a big chunk. Alright. Need to clear the slimes. Is there damage? Range? Attack speed? Attack speed, it's fine. Want to get this level up. Scroll. Whatever you want to call it, I want it. Scroll of Mastery, there we go. We've done the needles, we've done the ring blades. It might be time just to try the splinters. Okay. I like that. And they keep spinning and chopping. It's cool. I can deal with that. Ah, so they last longer while they're out. I'm still ranging currently. They're kind of distracting though. Like, I just watched them instead of the enemies. Which is probably my fault. Not the games, but... I guess the downside to using them for me? I'm not one-shotting these guys. It's frustrating. Very frustrating. Dunk. The block noise is so satisfying. More crit. What are we at now? 30%. With 140% multiplier. You likey. If I hit, I crit. And if I crits, they shits. These guys. It's this guy. No. That's how I lost last time. This one. I guess we're getting damage and base defense, like, and because we're going high crit, it's probably worth it. I thought it's supposed to just, it does disappear, it just takes ages. That's so good. Alright, new plan, we're gonna go to this glove, wherever this glove is. Staying in that circle for that long is no good. Ooh, a big chunk of XP here. This old mate's not totally wrecking us. She is so quick though, holy crap. Forgot about that. There's the well. So it happens more often. Let's go Dan. We'll get to this club eventually. Oh, no, this again. When does it end? Ouch. That's what got me last time, and I walked back across the fire. If you guys remember that. This glove. This could be it. Oh my. He needs to die. I'm not staying in that circling. I'm literally just gonna leg it over and just wear the damage. That is not ideal. What is that?
Mega slug. We need movement speed ASAP. This is ridiculous.
Oh, alright. This level's way harder. I guess that's why it's a second. But you unlock it so early, it's like, this is gonna be a chance. Just wearing it. Ain't messing around. Alright. Health and movement speed. Why? How can we say no? We want movement speed. Don't really want health, but I'll take it. He's almost gone. Almost gone. Then we gotta fight the bloody mother of all slime bags. For each health missing. Oh, we're a critty boy. What did I say? I wanted to go crit. Let's check. Where I'm somewhere safe. Like here. 40% crit. Crit every time. 40% of the time. Attack speed. That was scary. I feel like I'm not scaling fast enough to fight stuff. That's it, it's over. Oh my. We don't crit, we're doomed. I run the risk every time I walk near him. Oh my. Is he scary? Nah. pass back. Damn, that pop pushed me into it. Ooh, health pot. Juiced. None of this is good. Block strength. So if we get hit, we just don't get one shot. This is nice. XD we've missed. How long does this last? Slugs and worms. Great. Oh, the glove. I need the glove. Let's go. Block strength. Can come with duration. Health regen per second. Stop. Get some survivability. Needs to die. Big crits, big crits. Ah. These worms are annoying, man. Everything is annoying. I hate it all. Oh, you're kidding me. Just downsizes, you don't even kill him. Mind the dog. Uh-oh, 1 second. Alright, we're back. Mind the dog. You guys will get used to doing him every now and then. Mr. Miggy. A vicious animal of a toy poodle. Oh my lord. It's not making it easy for me. Give me 1 second. Makes for a tricky recording when you have very loud pitch. This slide is so annoying. More annoying than the dog. Who knows? Last time we have to hear Mr. Miggy. That sounded really sinister. Just murdered my dog. Movement speed. We are a bit slow. Too much stuff does a lot of damage. Ooh. I like that. More range and width. need to kill that one. These mobs are a lot easier to deal with. Oh, we're gonna get this scroll. Okay. I mean, things are following us a lot. The orbs could be good. Increases of movement speed. Multi-hit. Let's go after the orbs. Oh, and another level. Orb damage and speed. It's the first time we've had three. Which is really nice. It's so great, it's not short lived. A big zoom here, get some levels. Base health and defense. Yeah, work on that big slime. Gotta wrap back around. What is that? More stuff for me to touch. Damage and attack speed, that's so huge. Ooh. Spartan wall. Hate that. Oh my god, 11 health.
This is the end.
Oh, he blocked that. So it's kind of different to Vampire Survivors. Like, if you run too far to one side, the mobs just reposition on the other side of the screen, which is kind of better, so you don't feel like you're running infinitely and you, how far do you look back. At least that's how it feels. Ugh. Health? What the f- I get health. I'm so low on it. This is chaos. Do. Ooh. Yes. That is so big for us. More crit damage. Ouch. I need a potion soon. Ooh, smash mic. After I got smashed. Oh my god. Where did he come from, bro? It's the top of the screen and yeeted me. Oh boy. Alright, that was fun. It's definitely a lot harder than the first level, that's for sure. Ooh, we've unlocked the exterminator. That's cute. Alright. Thank you all for watching. Next time we will try out the exterminator. Spend this cashola we got here. So, don't forget to like and subscribe, and thanks for watching.